I can't take this anymore! Forget the plan! Stay if you want to! I'm going! Now! Goodbye!
Gohan! Oh dear! There now. It's okay.
Man! Gosh, Dad!
You would have been killed, son!
So? Wouldn't that be better than just sitting around here?
Which means if I chunk this rock at him, he'll just zap it into a million pieces without even opening his eyes. This is going to be so cool!
What'd you do that for?
I didn't mean...
Darn it, if that's your idea of a joke, then you've lost your mind!
Why do I care?
Wake up! Majin Buu's eaten everyone we care about! Everyone is gone! Even Bulma! They've become part of Buu! They can't even die! Look, you've always talked about our sand race. How we're the last of a mighty people. Well, it's time we accept we're starting a new race. One that can be just as strong, just as proud. But not if we're caught up in so much of our old birthrights to see what we have right in front of us. We've lost our old race, Vegeta!
More power! Right now!
Why should I give my power to a Saiyan that ranks below me? Tell me why!
Give me your power!
Fine, just take it! But Kakarot, finish him now!
That's very interesting. Now, where'd you say Goten and Gohan are? And what about my Trunks? And Vegeta?
Come on, Goku.
What I have to tell you isn't easy for me to say right now, but Goten and Trunks are going to be all right. But Gohan and Vegeta are dead. Majin Buu destroyed them both.
But Gohan, he can't be. He just can't.
I like bitch, you is your mess. Ay. Can't keep my dick in my pants. Ay. My bitch don't love me no more. Ay. She kicked me out of life, bro. Don't wanna be friends, ayy. I give her this, she I'm mad, ayy. She put her 10 on my dick, ayy. Look at my wrist, about 10, ayy.